And authorities now say a space heater is what caused a fire that destroyed a home in Levittown, Bucks County. Chopper 3 over the scene this morning on Alanthus Lane, and those inside were woken up by smoke detectors. Everybody did make it outside. No one was hurt. The residents of that home are now staying with family.